righty, Coach. A couple questions. You know, what's been the focus on in practice this week?
Getting better. You know, there's so many things that if you look at a game critically and what you need to do to get better, there are a lot of things that we need to get. One that's crucial to us is to improve on our productivity in the third quarter. We just seem to be struggling as far as having a good opening drive to start the second half, and that's been a point of emphasis this week.
Okay. What will be the biggest key in tomorrow's matchup for the game?
Well, they're very explosive, and whenever we look at a game, the first thing we look at is what can we do to slow down or to limit someone's offense. And their balance, they can pass, they can run, they're very explosive. They've got great backs who can run over you, run around you, make you miss. Their line is big and moves well, so that's going to be the key. If our defense can play well enough to keep us in the game, then that's going to be a big key.
What momentum will you guys take into tomorrow night's game that you guys have been doing well in the playoffs?
I just think effort and attitude has been good. You know, these are guys that really want the season to continue. They're a good group. They love one another, and there's a lot you can do when you have those things going for you.
Last question. What are you looking forward to the most tomorrow night?
It's a regional, and that means that they're in the northern part of the state. There's four teams left that have a chance to make the state finals, and just the excitement of that, the excitement of having a great opponent in New Haven. You know, they're very well coached. They only have one loss. They're a very explosive team, and the fact that we get to be at home, at Zollner in front of our home fans, all those are exciting.